I'm Dan Halen, Dean of the Screaming Teen Tween Screen Sea. We all know it's fun to lay on our backs, twerking our taints, spread eagle toward the sun. But I'm a living example that such choices will come back to haunt you. Hey, look, gang, it's my old friend, Tommy Taint.
Mr. Halen, I don't feel like this.
Get your styrofoam ass and balls out here.
Hey, kids. I'm Tommy Taint. I'm the space between your jing-a-ling and your poo-hoo. Now, hold up now. Don't run off. Now, sure, private parts may be a little scary, but you know what's even worse? Cancer. Uh-oh. It's Cody Cancer. Oh, no. It's Cody Cancer.
Get out there and show them what I have to deal with.
What I do?
Don't worry, y'all. Sunscreen's like a magic force field against cancer.
Ah, the damn eyes!
He can't hurt me at all.
This little man,
hurry! This is not the message we're trying to convey here.
That's the big flea right there.
Ow! Kids, always remember, cancer's mean. So screen your twain.
That's right. Protect your taint before you can't.
Hey, look, it's the Dan Halen Screamin' Teen Tween Scream Machine. Let's all head outside to have a stranger scrutinize the fold between our nethers for free.
That's right. Put the dye pack between your butt cheeks, just like this.
I'm sorry. We can't have second graders doing this.
But everyone gets a free taint cancer awareness magnet.
Come on, kids.
It's fun for them.
In a show of appreciation for all your charity towards fixing that disease that you are the only person that has, I'm here to present
Thank you for the cardboard nothing to nothing. This, I'm done with giving back to the community. They need to be giving back to me. I'm the one dying here.
Why is this taking so long? Is it because I got a big taint?
We're getting the Mexican drug cartels invading while we was at the church. What you getting on the shortwave?
Oh, hell, she ain't going underground with you lest you fill that bunger up with scissor.
Oh, here comes the pitch.
Wah, wah.
Let me in the damn bunker. I want to live, too.
I'm just saying that one of us can drink her purple drink socially and not have it affect her performance.
Oh, so you can handle yourself in a survival situation. Is that what you're saying?
I'm real useful. I tell weird stories that are long, and I gossip about stuff I don't know nothing about. I'm good at stuff.
Boom! Ah! Eruption! Volcanic ash from Yellowstone fills the sky!
Ow!
You best assemble your firearm.
Bam, Granny.
How you like me now?
Well, the North Koreans is airdropping in all around us. You got to go hand to hand now. Just what do you...
Did I land one? Because something felt good.
Yep. Meteorite! It was the French all along.
Hey, y'all. Granny all right?
She's fine. We just playing.
Yeah, I get it. Here, I made y'all some cobbler.
I'm just gonna go ahead and carbo load now.
Well, I know y'all gonna need that sugar rush for the zombie event thing or whatever you're prepping for here, right?
Them bean counters in Washington done messed up the bean counter. Hell, they done give away the whole bean store. Damn D.C. fat cats can't even balance a basic bean book.
Early, you remember how you financed your bunker here?
Hell yeah. 90 days, same as cash. I told him a prime rib carving station and chocolate fountain.
Oh, it's all there, Daddy. They just had to hang it from the trees. You're on account of your bride. You look so handsome, Daddy. Now ball up face down on the ground and protect the back of your head.
Do you, early Kyler, take this Appalachian black bear to be your wedded wife to prove your point?
You know, I'm starting to think that them gay folks ought to be able to marry about anything they want.
Emotionally commit to the bear! Bind yourself in matrimony to the bear!
I do.
You're goddamn right you do. He does! Everyone, he does!
You may now kiss the bear.
No, I'm good, Hoss.
Put the ring on her and kiss her deep for the camera.
Oh, hell. That tire was pretty good. But your damn face smells like you've been rooting around in a damn dumpster. You're gonna have to wash a hell of a lot better than you washing if you're gonna stay married to me.
Well, thank you, Danny. That's real sweet.
Now lift me up and see what kind of jello they got.
Yep.
Now don't be a wallflower. Tell me something interesting about you.
Well, I'm taking college classes online.
This here hand only got three fingers. That's interesting. I come out of the womb with this mustache, too. Pretty interesting. I'm way into jello. I bet that's how we found each other on the Dougal Doubles. On account of we both like jello so damn much.
Yeah. And also, because there's not a whole lot of profiles on that Dougal County dating site.
It's like the internet decided that we was destined to be together.
Please don't throw jello at me.
I'm just playing. Pass me them crayons. I think I'm going to draw me a pontoon boat.
Don't you fools read Appendix D?
Hell, I mean, if I stab my eyes out and burn my face off with lies,
we can retire. What's this about, Sheriff?
Just between us, Mr. Halen told me to watch you so we can prove you're defrauding the insurance company. I'm even wearing a wire. Like in that TV show, you know, The Wire. Hang on, this radio keeps making crazy noise. Whoa, you got an above-ground pool?
Well, hell yeah. I also got me some Chinese throwing stars from the dollar. And I can afford me this here hat, too. Hell, I can't afford the other hat yet. But soon, some bitch, I will. That's the damn joke.
So you got all this stuff just by losing your arms? I had an accident on the job.
Accident? Do you remember the part where you were wearing the wire?
Like on that TV show, The Wire? Oh, yeah.
Ain't there a better way than this rusty bear trap early?
Yeah, I guess, but... This is funny.
I always wanted a fool, though.
You do know that just because you're on the take doesn't make you a benefits-eligible employee?
But I was working for you, though.
Legally speaking, that was a personal favor, Sheriff. Read the written agreement.
Of which you have none!
Well, at least I was smart enough to put my arm in a bag of rice.
That's for wet cell phones, you sub-average cretin.
Oh, hell, I got my websites mixed up again. The chairman died 2 days later of lung cancer. But Daddy, he went ahead and forged the chairman's signature on the document that said you could attend school. As long as I live, I'll never forget the sight on that historic day. Blacks and whites working in unity to hate you and keep you out of their school.
Go back to Atlantis, you squishy sub-snatcher.
You ready to make history? Have a good day at school now.
Daddy put it all on the line for you that day. And you made him look pretty damn stupid when you up and quit 10 minutes later.
Hell with that map!
Ernie, where the hell are you going? Get your ass back here!
But wasn't it the great Abraham Lincoln who said, "Beware of schools, they run by Jews."
Well, Early, he said it, but you're taking his most famous words out of context.
Sheriff, look at that shiny truck I got. Now smell my finger. I've had success in this life. I don't need no damn state schools to tell me how to make it happen for me and mine.
Well, be that as it may, we're dedicating that statue tomorrow afternoon. And I sure hope you'll be... there.
Oh, Orson, she's beautiful. Who is she now? Chubby, you know, you should drop out of school and race pigs. It's much easier. And you get laid a lot. What? I'm an athlete, not a role model. Oh, delicious.
Hey, that there's performance enhancing burger meat. Essential cheese vitamins. That bitch is doping.
Ooh, Granny Hotfoot. Look like we got us a whistleblower here.
This ain't nothing but a witch hunt. Stay after my title.
We ain't eating nothing in here except apple cores and pig shit.
Hey, now don't rock the boat now. This stuff's pretty good.
I call for uniform hamburger and taco testing across the board.
Okay, that's enough of this, Oprah. This interview's over. I see your ass on the track.
You sure as hell will.
I'll say hi to blow your damn doors off.
You don't get... I get the damn last word, bitch. And that was it, what I just said.
So, Reverend, you performed a marriage ceremony between this thrice-convicted felon and this unresponsive elderly woman in the tank over there.
Oh, you better believe it. They paid cash, too, up front. Rare wheat pennies.
My daddy's wheat pennies. No.
Well, this marriage license is valid, so I'm going to deny your unusual request for a third-party annulment.
But I don't want it.
And we're going to need court costs here, too, Judge. This can't be coming out of our nest egg.
That's my inheritance. Look at his face, Judge. Hell, he just got Botox.
Oh, here we go now. Typical of the young, envying the old for the beautiful plastic surgery they can now have and afford.
I'm going to nail you to the wall, Kyler.
Listen to the anger. He's just mad because he ain't got nobody special in his life like you got. Come here and give you a sweet daddy some sugar, darling.
I'm going to kill him.
Don't do
Let
it.
Me go, Denny. Let me have it.
We'll do it another way.
I'm going to kill him.
Come on, darling.
Let me go.
Let me and you head back to your place and resume our overly active sex life. Loving is good.
Let me have it.
Thank God I went with the tungsten nuts. I'd buy them light-ass carbon fiber nuts and we'd be deader than hell right now.
Come on, everybody.
Is there something you want to tell me, boy? Electric? No, no, no!
Yeah, see? See, the Acorn just plugs in the wall like your hairdryer and your curling iron and your leg shaver.
Don't tell nobody about my grooming routine.
Daddy, with that Acorn, you ain't never gotta buy gas ever again.
Well, just where in the hell do you think you're gonna plug it in, huh? Not the hot rockin' Santa Claus in the bubble globe.
Here we go. The war on Christmas continues.
That's a dedicated outlet right there.
Come on, Daddy. There's a copper that's been living in that thing for like 5 years.
And you gonna put him out on the street at Christmas time? Aw, don't be a Scrooge. They Christmas snakes.
Where's your holiday spirit?
Now look, y'all don't unplug this. The Acorn needs 12 hours for a complete charge.
So what in the hell am I supposed to do while that thing is plugging in? Do you expect me to just run around the damn house making engine noises with my mouth for the next 12 hours? Is that it?
Well, since you ain't got nothing to rev, maybe you and I could bond a little or something. You know, father-son stuff.
Okay, I'm almost done with my nap. Are you finished taking that test all by yourself there early?
Almost. Finish it up. Come on.
I want to change number 7. It's not right.
No, that's my final answer on number 7. You turn that in.
No, I really think we should change
it. Boom. I'm done.
Okay, let's see what you got here. Dale Jr., Hank Jr.
Uh-huh, yeah.
What's that? God Jr.? You mean Jesus?
Yeah, that's it. Write that down. I just forgot his name.
Well, none of them were the original 13 colonies.
I told you, dog.
Well, hell, I guess I got sidetracked thinking about all them juniors I know.
It happens to the best of us. Sure you don't want to change this?
I would change it, definitely, yes.
No, this is America, and I am exercising my freedom of speech.
Okay, let's submit it. Wow, we already got the results back. Let's see, you are really American big time, according to this How American Are You online quiz. Y'all send this in to your friends. This is a fun one.
Wait a minute, that wasn't the official test?
Well, guess not. Come look at this. Watch what happens when a pig and gerbil become pals. You won't believe what happens next.
This is just a bunch of damn clickbait, Sheriff.
Yeah, I know. It's fun. Watch this cat and mouse play a real-life game of cat and mouse.
Come on, Daddy. I know how we can make you a citizen. But you ain't gonna like it.